feel quite hungry.
You look like something the cat dragged in.
Do you still feel like doing something together?
Shall we play blind man's buff?
That's really what you want to do?
I know it's a game for children, but I always liked it, and I won't feel stupid playing it with you.
All right, why not?
Good, then follow me. Nobody will see us here in this barn.
Are you shy?
It's a game for little children. Of course I'm embarrassed.
Well, adults play it too, you know.
But only when they're drunk. I'll cover my eyes.
But they do say love is blind.
Cheeky boy. But this is a game you won't be winning. I've got ears sharper than bats.
And I'm as stealthy as a cat. You'll never find me.
We'll see. But if you leave the barn, you lose. Come here. Come on, spin me around. What are you waiting for?
Blind I may be, deaf I'm not. Make a sound, and you'll get got. How does it go after that?
It does matter. Go and hide. Just you wait. I'll find you. I bet you're here. No? What are you up? Where are you? Ha! Got you. Here? You're a sneaky one. How come I didn't hear you? Oh no! I've left clothes out to dry. We have to bring them in before they get soaked. Oh no, it's completely soaked.
You'll have to put it by the stove to dry.
No, that would just make it reek of smoke. Help me bring it to the hay.
sopping wet.
Not afraid of thunderstorms, are you?
Not anymore.
Shouldn't we spread the linen out?
Henry, hush now.
About that evening.
Ah, yes. I never thanked you properly for helping me with the laundry. That storm would have carried it off to God knows where.
Oh, I think you thanked me enough. But next time we should take shelter somewhere else. That hayseed gets into places it shouldn't and itches like mad.
Henry, you donkey. You really know how to sweet talk a girl, don't you? And anyway, what do you mean by next time? Just what exactly do you have in mind for the two of us?
How do you see things?
Me? Well, when you're not behaving like a total nincompoop, I kind of like being with you.
I behave like a nincompoop.
Yes, like now, answering a question with another question. How do you see it with us, Henry? If I really must say it, I like you very much. And you saved my life in Scalitz.
And you saved mine. So we're even.
Well, we'll be together. Like a couple. And when the time comes, you'll take me as your husband, right?
You're full of yourself, aren't you? But that's not how things are done.
Well, obviously, under normal circumstances, I'd ask your pa for your hand, but...
Papa?
Yes.
He'd set the dogs on you.
Now you'd have to get Uncle Peshek's blessing.
I reckon I'd have no better luck with him. Unless he saw a way to profit from it.
And I'd have a sack of flour for my dowry.
But seriously, Henry, what kind of husband would you make? You can't sit still in one place for an hour at a time.
Well, I've got a lot of duties, but... I'm very fond of you, you know. And maybe one day...
I know, you silly sod. We can't get married yet. But we can still see each other and be fond of each other.
Wouldn't you like to take a stroll somewhere?
In this weather? Let's leave it for another time, eh?
You there!
Get going.
Why?
Orders of his lordship.
I suppose you could search my purse full of groschen. Satisfied?
Well, a little more and we'll call it a deal. Off you go.
Of course.
What? Hey, you! Halt!
Surrender! You're under arrest for breaking the law.
Please!
I'd let it go if it was somewhere else, but... Well, you won't forget...
Damn it.
All right.
Stop for a bit. I'll just give you a quick search.
What's going on?
Such are my orders.
As you wish.
This is stolen. Damn it, and this too. You can leave that right here and be glad that's the end of it. Now you can enter.
I think I've mastered the basics of combat.
I see. And what weapon are you...
I'm pretty good with a sword.
You're a bit cocky, ain't you? All right then, let's see what you can do.
I'm ready.
Stand there, take your weapon, and fight. If you look like you know what you're doing, I'll teach you a trick or two.
Enough. That will do. That wasn't at all bad. All right. It seems you're ready for the next lesson. Now, pay close attention. I'll teach you the most important thing. It's good to be able to attack. It's good to be able to fend off your opponent's blows.
The best is when you're able to do both at once. A master stroke is when you parry your opponent's blow and strike him at the same time. Attack me, and I'll show you how it's done.
Ow!
See? I parry and strike in one move. There's no defense against this technique if it's executed well. The thing is to time it right. Block right into your opponent's strike and match your movement to his. One elegant technique and the fight is won. Try it. I'll attack slowly. You parry. Not bad. Not bad. Very good.
To really hurt your opponent. It's no use just flailing at him and hoping you get lucky. You need technique, but using skilled moves is no easy matter. There's no miraculous strikes you can learn that will ensure you win every duel. You've got to work those techniques into your combat, force your opponent into a position you want him in, and then attack unexpectedly. See? I strike from overhead. Then slash from the side, and backswing low down. So you expect me to strike from below, but then I turn the sword and strike you with the other side. Once more, defend. Now, you try it. Strike from above, then from the right, then slash. The strikes have to follow quickly, one after the other. As soon as one lands, you start the next. You have to keep exactly to the sequence, otherwise it won't come off. Slash from above, slash from the right, slash from below. Go! Strike me three times! Three times! Rah!
Kappa!
No, no, no! You have to strike me three times! Three times! Try to catch the rhythm. As soon as one blow lands, change the target zone and strike again, right away. Don't stop. Try to catch them. That's it. Try it once more.
I'd like to learn to fight.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Isn't that quite a lot? Is this enough?
Come now. Agreed. Now, listen up.
Can I ask? Thank you. I'd like to learn to...
Certain.
Well. I'd like to improve...
Certainly.
Well. I'd like to train.
A bit cocky. Another learner's... Some say he should even try what it's like to die. That's black. Let's fight then.
I still don't feel entirely
right, lad. God.
You asked for it. Bollocks.
God!